Hi everyone, welcome to Betul ke Kanser podcast bersama dengan saya Dr. Kartini Kamalul Arifin. I am a learning and development practitioner. I am a coach, a trainer, a mom. I love cats, I love cooking, pensyarah sambilan, and I'm also a cancer warrior. Dalam platform podcast ini, saya ingin berkongsi dengan anda semua pengalaman saya didiagnose cancer about 15 months ago in 2023. And this is an extension of my sharing. I have been sharing on my social media, but I feel that those are snippets. And as I reflected after my 1 year cancer survivorship, I found that there were a lot more deeper reflection and a deeper insights that I got from my journey. So this is a platform for me not only to share, but also to heal and also find inspiration from you who are also going through the same journey. It doesn't matter whether you are newly diagnosed, you are a caretaker, or simply someone who's just curious to know a bit more about what cancer diagnosis is all about, because there's so much information out there and that can be overwhelming. I hope you can find something here. And true enough, when I was first diagnosed in 2023, banyak sangat informasi di luar sana dah, ataupun kurang pula informasi di luar sana, dan banyak juga unsolicited advice. Maksudnya orang yang tak tahu pasal kanser, yang tak expert pun mana-mandai je nak bagi advice. And I hope that this platform is where we could find the reality, the truth, the facts, and just not hear hearsays, you know. So jadi kita betul-betul discuss, and I like to call upon you, even all the cancer warriors out there, please do share your experiences. Let me know in the comment or DM me what kind of topic or what kind of information that you have been facing and want to put out there for other people to know as well. So let's start this journey together.